Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to do an experiment on bubble inside bubble. For this experiment, the required ingredients are a ball with warm water, 2 spoons sugar, 3 spoons Vim liquid and a straw. Step 1. Dissolve sugar into warm water. Sugar gets fastly dissolved in warm water. Now sugar has got dissolved in water. Now we will add 3 tablespoons Vim. Mix it very gently to avoid foams. Done. Moisten the surface with the solution because the surface should be free from oil and dust. Oil and dust are the enemies of bubble, so if we do not moisten the surface, the bubble can burst easily. We are going to start the experiment. Dip the straw into the solution and blow it to the moisture surface. Repeat it. Sugar together slows evaporation of water molecules, so bubble can last longer. I could even make 3 layers of bubble. You can try for more. If you like the video, please share and subscribe my channel for more videos.